Mr. President, in conclusion, the President of the Republic of South Sudan, His Excellency Salva Kiir Mayardit, is fully committed to the implementation of the signed revitalized peace agreement. The President is ready, together with the parties to revitalize peace agreement, to form a new government of national unity on the 12th November 2019. The transitional government of national unity will continue to consolidate peace, including preparation for an election scheduled at the end of the transitional period. We call upon the members of this assembly to extend much-needed support for the new incoming government